The question, is it good writing while studying or writing each and everything is beneficial? Yes, writing is good for sure because it'll get registered in the brain strongly. Each and everything you read are only the main points, that's up to the individual to decide, but what I prefer is writing the key points. Once we can recollect the main structure of an answer, we can build the balance on our own without much difficulty. More study tips, please go through my blog post on time management on Bhuvandas.com, and then read the following, because it contains the importance and methods of meditation and exercise which are critically important for students for more focus and mental clarity. Follow the concept with curiosity with a calm and present mind instead of mugging up, so that it'll be stored in your internal memory permanently. When we were young we all had immense curiosity. But as we grew old, we lost it on the way. You still remember your nursery rhymes and basic arithmetic, don't you? But certain topics you keep forgetting quickly. Why is it so? When you were young, your mind was totally free of anxieties and stress and so you were fully present and attentive. So those lessons got stored deep inside your memory permanently. Don't sit continuously for more than half an hour or 45 minutes for studies at a stretch. Take a short break afterwards, have some water, view some greeneries, take some long breaths, then go back to studies. Whatever you study when your mind is calm and relaxed, will be registered strongly in your memory, you see. Review important points at the end of each session. Reading out loud occasionally is also a good technique because it will increase the memory capacity by an added 50%. Morning hours, when your mind is calm after a deep sleep, are the best time to study, for sure. Vegetarian food practice is good for students because of the ease of digestion. Digestion requires energy. So, you can save energy by taking fully vegetarian food and utilize the saved energy on studies. Thanks, Bhuvan. Picture courtesy, Google Images. For more answers, or more advice on effective studying, check out the links in the description below.